Flies well. You know, I brought something up a while ago, Cheryl, and this is really important. When you drop a drill bit in Cuba, which Venezuela and China are doing right now in Cuba, you're dropping a drill bit 60 miles off our shore. There's a very good chance they're going to be pulling oil from underneath some of our waters, oil that should be ours, helping our situation, pulled out of the ground through Cuba and headed right to Venezuela and China. It's a bad